I think it's important in this business to walk away while you can still walk and while you can still function and perform. And I feel that I can at this point.
Osborne told me he will continue to watch tapes on Sunday of the Husker games, but he will not be volunteering input to his successor, Frank Solich. Solich takes over for the incredible legacy of Osborne, and if anybody can be ready to take over a legacy that includes 49-2 record in recent years, Frank Solich is ready.
Fucking screw up, got introduced to the game, got an ounce of fucking blunt, chopping rocks overnight, the nigga Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the black Frank White, we had to go dreads to change our description, two cops is on the milk box missing, showed they toes, you know they got stepped on, a fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon, run from the police, picture that, nigga I'm too fat, I fuck around and catch an asthma attack, that's why I bust back, it don't me. When he drop, take his clock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, solar clock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make, motherfucker.
Crash as I laugh, pushing the gas when my clocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. Envious bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s and brewing. Now the media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip. Got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
All that Frank Solich stock, can we put it to bed right now?
Absolutely. I mean, we talked about it here in the pregame where we said this is a guy who's been around for a long time. His team came out and they won a very difficult road game. Colorado had so much to play for and they hung in there and did it. Solich is a good guy, man. Get off his back and let the guy go recruit now.